Thank you. I thank you for your attendance. The riches the Radiant Host have retrieved were hoarded in Al-Zadar's name. A fortune I set aside for a future day of need. And lo, that day hath come. May it aid our wounded city in reclaiming its vibrancy and vigor. In better times, I would leave such a task to our capable Ahawan. God's rest his soul. Finding myself bereft of his counsel in the here and now, I will assume the responsibilities of mine office directly. Firstly, the treasure shall be sold for more convenient currency, thence invested into the trading port of Yedlamar. Our merchants must have their operations restored, their ships rebuilt. Commerce must flow once more. None were spared the tragedy of the final days. Of this, I am well aware. But an absence was created by the loss of Khalzal's consortium. And by filling it, we provide new means for our fishermen, our artisans, and others to bring their wares to distant markets.
And what of the children who were left without family to care for them?
That is a concern which weigheth heavily upon my mind. A simple gift of coin will soon be exhausted, leaving these young souls adrift on the fringes of our society. Nay, a proper solution is needed, one which doth guarantee their welfare for years to come. Thou hast surely seen how other nations rise to meet this challenge, adventurer. What dost thou deem the wisest course?
In that time of strife, any one of us could have broken. Any one of us may have been taken by despair. When I think of Khalzal, I feel no hatred. Only a stinging regret that we could not save him as well. Isn't that right, men?
This bodes well for that boy. Mirad, was it? Perhaps he can cut ties with that shady peddler.
Then let it be done. Henceforth, this initiative shall be known as the Khalzal Foundation. Nabdeen, thou art to assemble a patrol and ensure that no child in this city liveth in squalor. Clerks, see to the management of our funds and make haste. Our citizens must not suffer a day more than is necessary.
Dragon and man, side by side in pursuit of a brighter morrow. Reminded of Ishgard.